god, Avian, I'm so bored.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, you wanna go to the toy store? Oh my god, the toy store! I love the toy store! Do you have your driver's license?
I know.
I mean, I just turned 16 last year.
I mean, that's a whole year for you to do your driver's test, but...
Alright, let's go in my car. Alright. And my obvious license!
Toby, you gave me that thing.
Petey, obviously.
Petey? He's a jerk.
Come on, Avian. Let's go. Go to the toy store! It's dark outside, Toby!
Oh, for crying out loud.
You can stay in dark for a little while. Alright, let's turn on the car. There we go. Yeah. Seriously? Oh, there we go. There we go. Are you ready to go to the toy store, Avian?
I'm ready to go to the toy store!
Alright. Yeah, alright. Let's start driving. Toby, are we moving yet?
No, wait, but the key ring is in.
There we go. Toby, the toy store was that close?
Yeah, I didn't tell you how close it was.
Let's get out. Let's go. Are you ready to go to the toy store, Avian? Let's go to the store. Hey, my tail's stuck!
There we go.
Alright, lock it. I gotcha. Wrong button. Sorry, Tobes. Alright! It's so dark out. There's a toy store!
Yeah.
Come on! Open! These doors are jammed! Oh wow! It's a toy store! Are you ready to buy some toys?
Yeah, I'm ready to buy some toys!
What? This is a pharmacy! Serious? Toy store! Free toys? There's free toys here? Oh, who runs this place? Seriously, Gobbles, you run this place?
Yeah, I mean, it's a free place for business, so rather than some obvious business, I like to do some business.
Yeah, that's true. Anyways, what toys do you have here?
You can go look around.
Okay, yeah. It took us like 30 seconds to get here, Gobbles.
Yeah.
Wow, this is such a nice place! Wow, there's Dinoopoly! Wow, there's Pokemon cards! Wow, there's a math book! Wow, there... Oh my god, is that an iPhone? It's an iPhone 5S? No way! I love an iPhone! And even this!
What?
Oh, wow, it's an iPhone! Oh my god! How much do you cost for that?
What? Oh, you oldie? I'm 25 cents.
25 cents? Oh my god, Toby, this is such a deal. Come on. Come on. Please tell me about your wallet.
Sorry, Avian. I thought we were just coming to look around.
What, you didn't bring your wallet for this 25 cent phone? Are you kidding me? Seriously?
Is that an iPad mini? How much is it?
That nifty gadget? 5 cents.
God, Lizzie said they were free!
Your, signs are false advertising.
Oh, that was your sign!
Oh my god.
Hey, Avian, I'm sorry, I don't think you can get that phone.
Phone? What phone?
Seriously!
Oh my god, Toy Freddy, look at this! Look, there's an iPhone for 25 cents!
Really? Oh my god! Gobbles, it's 25 cents?
No, it's $100.
What, you just told them it was 25 cents?
Yeah, friend's fee.
Oh, nuts. Whoa, is that a bag of candy? Oh, I want that candy! No, I don't want that candy!
Oh, that's my pet!
Anyways, mine! Hello, I called the phone. I mean, this is my phone.
No!
Oh! Knock it off!
It's my phone.
Oh no, I got my quarter! Give me that! Oh, I got your quarter! Gobbles, are you gonna buy this phone?
Toby, to deal first. Oh, whatever, we can share, okay. Gobbles, are you in the truck? Yo, can we get it to go, though?
Why, you could probably just take it with you.
Yeah. can we just get it to go, I guess?
I guess so.
Thanks, Gobbles. Let's head out, Toby. Where are we gonna get? We were getting a new food!
I didn't mention the $200 to go fee.